A mud dauber is a wasp-like insect. The female builds an igloo-shaped nest out of clay. She then lays her eggs inside the nest, and before closing off the nest, she will push an incapacitated caterpillar worm into the nest. Once the eggs hatch, the larvae will feed and grow off the caterpillar worm. At the end of the video, you will notice the remains of the caterpillar after the nest was opened from the inside.